Hello, it is Thursday, December the 2nd, and breakfast this morning is some avocado and I was going to say bananas, tomatoes on toast with some spinach and Aldi's seeded bread. And I've also got a coffee. So, this is me trying to get into my little routine, and I want this to become a good habit. So, this is me concentrating, not writing down things for the sake of it. I am actually meaning what I write here.
Go on, and now you're not gonna cry. Now you're not gonna cry. He's not well at all, bless him. And this is the day today, isn't it? Say hello. Hello, everyone. Hello, everyone. Hey, hi. Hi. It's dinner time now, isn't it? Are you hungry? Are you hungry? You'd rather dance instead. Or cry. Are you going to dance or cry? Or are you going to say, just give me my food?
Dinner today is something quick and easy as the leftover sopas from yesterday. I have put it down as 1.5 servings and is 344 calories altogether. Tea tonight is some chicken and vegetables. So I've got some cabbage, some potatoes, mushrooms, and onions, and altogether is 422 calories. And this is my downfall, but I am going to have a couple of little treats. It's okay. But I am going to track it all because I'm not going to eat the whole thing. That's the reality. Oh, it's not a very clean camera, is it? That's the reality. Me trying to ignore the food, taking my deep breaths. It's so far working. I've had one cracker. So a nice festive background because we're on our way down West Wales. Well, not yet, clearly, because I'm still in the house. But I've come to see the cats before I go down there. And I ended the day well within my calories, even though I did allow myself more than one biscuit. So I'm really happy with that because I think being mindful about what I was eating, stopping, taking the deep breaths, and then still not talking myself out of it, but I think this is something that I've got to practice, and I think the more I practice it, the more it'll become routine, if that makes sense, I think. But I still allowed myself to have it. It was within my calories. There's no guilt, there's no bad feeling, and I still enjoyed myself. So, I mean, it was difficult because I think ordinarily I would have definitely eaten a lot more than I did last night and been back and forth, back and forth. There was a little chocolate flips on there. I didn't have those. I made sure I had the peppers, I had the olives, I had some cheese, I had some crackers, and I was really satisfied with that. And I think sometimes we think we want it and it's there in front of me, especially when it's in front of me, that's when it's my worst time, because I can see it, that's when I want it. And trying to have that control, it just made a difference. And I did manage, all right, I allowed myself more than probably than I wanted to, but I was still within calories, so I'm fine. Absolutely loving it. And I think going into December now, we're at the beginning of December, there's going to be so many things that can trip us all up. And I was reading something today from a coach, basically. He's a lot to do with boxing. It's somebody that I know, I've known for a long time. And he said that for lots of people, if they can be controlled around Christmas time and sit there and have their chicken and their broccoli leading up to Christmas, then that's fine. But he said, life is for living. And I thought, you know what? It is. And I'm not going to deny myself of things just to stay on track when I want them, because I think you'll end up beating yourself up and then it'll go the other way. I've had this conversation with you before. So that's what's happened. So yeah, on our way down West Wales, I've just boiled the kettle. My sister's on her way home. And obviously I will take you with me and show you the meal that I have later, but you won't see that till tomorrow because I'm all very confused. Didn't end up doing this video last night, did I? Because we were out. But thank you so much for watching. Have a lovely weekend and I will see you over the weekend for other things. Take care.